this year has seen Queen Elizabeth reach her 90th birthday. Tonight, we add our congratulations to the nation's cheers as we too say a happy 90th, Your Majesty. But Her Majesty didn't grow up expecting to become Queen. It was only after her uncle, King Edward VIII, abdicated in 1936, that her father became King and she knew that one day she would succeed him. In November 1947, a wedding to the Prince Philip brought glamour to the drab post-war years, and after her father's unexpected death in 1952, she had to return from the start of a tour of the Commonwealth to become head of state. A year later, on a wet June day in 1953, she was crowned in Westminster Abbey, and later in the month, Her Majesty came to Edinburgh to receive the crown, the sceptre and the sword of state, the ancient honours of Scotland. Our birthday greetings are joined by the historic Scottish state coach with the drum horse Mercury and a mounted escort of four trumpeters from the band of the Household Cavalry. Now with our masked bands, under tonight's Principal Director of Music, Major Craig Hallett, Squadron Leader Matthew Little, sings a song of hope